This is to Etherea and beyond. Hello and welcome to episode 40 of To Etherea and Beyond. My name's Simon, I hope you're doing well. If you've been following my show for a while, you will know that every 10 shows or so, I do a show of cover versions, and it's show 40, so that's what the show shall be. Putting these shows together, I've listened to an awful lot of cover versions, as you can imagine. One thing I've noticed is that most artists prefer to deconstruct a song, as in go from a crazy electric down to a simple acoustic, rather than try and reinvent it. And as such, I found a lot of cover versions maybe aren't that good, so I've tried to find ones where the artist has really tried to make it their own, trying to sort of reinvent the original and produce a nice piece of new art. This show will span many, many genres, some of which wouldn't usually get a look in on To Etherea and Beyond, so I hope you enjoy it. Opening the show, we had An Ending Ascent. That was a cover of the Brian Eno cover from his 1993 Apollo album. That was recorded by Icebreaker from their 2012 Apollo album. And following that with Third Sun with Everything in Its Right Place, the Radiohead cover from their Kid A album. That was taken from the 2021 Retrograde album. And now for something completely different.
We'll be right back. Crashing in into my little world. painful to me, pierce right through me. Can't you understand? Oh, my little girl, all I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here. My arms was a very unnecessary thing. They can only do
Hybrid with Enjoy the Silence by Depeche Mode, of course. That was from their 2012 Classics album. And before that was the REO Speedwagon song Keep On Loving You by Cigarettes After Sex. That was from their 2015 Affection EP. Before that was the brilliant Easy Star All-Stars with their interpretation of Radiohead's No Surprises from the OK Computer album. That was taken from the 2016 Radio Dread album. And before that was an amazing Aphex Twin cover. That was Avril 14th. That was by Murcof and Vanessa Wagner. That was from the 2017 single. Originally, the song was recorded on the Drux album in 2001. There may be one or two Beatles covers in this show. Here's the first one. She's Leaving Home from Beatles' Sgt. Pepper album. This is a very tender but beautiful cover by Helge, Iberg. Thank you. David Bowie's Life on Mars, that was covered by Trent, Reznor and Atticus Ross. That was from the 2019 Watchmen Volume 3 soundtrack. And before that was an amazing cover of Soon by My Bloody Valentine. That was Japancakes. That was from the 2007 Yellow Loveless album, which is basically the Loveless album by MBV, covered by Asian artists. And before that was Beethoven's Triple Concerto by William Orbit from 1997's Pieces in a Modern Style. And before that was a fantastic Nirvana cover. That was Stay Away by Charles Bradley and the Menahan Street Band. That was from 2011. That was from the No Time for Dreaming album, the original, obviously, from Nevermind. Next up is a Loving Spoonful cover by the sensitively titled but awesomely brilliant Butthole Surfers. This is Summer in the City. We'll be right back.
Did all my best to smile.
Mexico's finest metal flamenco guitarist Rodrigo y Gabriela covering Metallica's One and Dave Brubeck's Take Five. That was from their 2004 Live in Dublin and Manchester album. And before that was the amazing Tim Buckley song Song to the Siren. That was covered by Ex Anima. That was from the 2021 Back to Life soundtrack. Before that, Easy Star All-Stars are back with us. That was a Pink Floyd cover this time, Time, of course, from 2014's Dub Side of the Moon. And before that was a beautiful Joy Division cover by the Chromatics and Glass Candy. That was Ceremony from the 2017 Cherry album. Time for another Beatles cover. This is a cover from the Revolver album by Violeta de Outono. This is from 1987 from their debut album. This is Tomorrow Never Knows.
Territory reigns. You hear in my head, like the sun coming out. I just know that something good is gonna happen. I don't know when. Just saying it could even make it happen. Like the sun coming out. Like the sun coming out. Sun coming out, like the 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 sun goes to heaven, like the sun goes to heaven, like the sun goes to heaven.
We'll be right back.
Some Velvet Morning by the Velvet Underground, bouncingly covered by Primal Scream and Kate Moss. That was from the 2002 Evil Heat album. And before that was Hull's Massacre of Joni Mitchell's Both Sides Now, which they renamed Clouds. That was from 1991's Pretty on the Inside album. And before that was a really beautiful acoustic version of Cloud Busting by Kate Bush. That was by Slow Dive songwriter and guitarist Neil Halstead. That was from their Sing Me to Sleep compilation 2011. And before that was the obtuse Jimi Hendrix cover, Castles Made of Sand by Fortet. That was from the 2012 Late Night Tales album. Time for another My Bloody Valentine cover, and this time it's one of their earlier songs. This is Pia Fraus with Strawberry Wine.
Everybody else says.
Ulrich Schnauss with his ambient cover of Chapter House's Love Forever. That was from the 2009 Never Lose That Feeling compilation by the AC30 label. And before that was the only Smiths cover song on this show, which is quite unusual. That was Tokyo Wonder and Fawn. That was How Soon Is Now, a 2001 single, originally released by the Smiths as a single and B-side actually, and then also on the Hatful of Hollow album. And so that's nearly it for episode 40. Hope you've enjoyed it. It's quite fun to make a cover versions album for a change. All left to say really, as usual, is thank you for supporting the show. Thank you for supporting Harrogate Community Radio. And please give all the other brilliant shows on there a listen if you can. And maybe a little donation to keep us all going and doing what we love. So I'm going to close the show with one more song from the Easy Star All-Stars. This is another Beatles cover. This is actually was the closing song of the Beatles Sgt. Pepper album, and it's also the closing song of their album. This is A Day in the Life. Take care and see you next time.
Was from the House of Love. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. Black.